There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild, when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways.
Arm is trapped and now latching on. You can see the agony. She's in trouble now. Desperately needs a way out. And there it is.
That was impressive.
Oh, watch this. Look at the power and the strike.
Ooh. Inverted Alabama slam.
McIntyre gets met with a response. Oh, backing it up there.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
Oh, look at the chicken wing.
Face buster.
Would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
But there's one thing these matches have taught us. It's that creativity usually wins the day. Don't just swing a chair. Find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
And a bad landing. She's going up.
Top rope here.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Soaring.
Impact. She's beginning to flag a little.
She's taking some hits, but she's rolling with them. She'll come back.
That is attacking with malicious intent.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. With the counter. Kick right to the midsection.
Display of strength with the suplex.
A well-timed dodge.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not going to be good.
Now trampling the opposition.
Mm. That's going to hurt.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Solid contact there.
He finds a counter to McIntyre there. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Ooh, what a punch. That's how you stop your opponent. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Knew what was coming there. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with. She re-enters the ring now. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
She's in serious pain.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Just a ferocious assault from McIntyre.
Drew exhibiting all of his power and force.
Great shot.
She did a homework there.
Meteora. That's gotta be it. She still fights out in one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Oh, man. Leg breaker.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
Oh, man.
And now McIntyre is being neutralized.
Drew doesn't usually allow his opponents to gain this much confidence.
She's taking a beating here.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
Powerless position to be in right now. Oh my, sent flying. Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
answering back. Uh-oh. Future shot. Good night. He's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
Drew McIntyre gets the win. Sharon's the W against fierce competition.
Drew McIntyre's return to dominance continues with that big win.